Hi everyone, this is me, Tony Bomboni, and today's video is going to be a fun kids-themed video, and it's going to include a Barbie head doll, some play foam, and coloring pencils. I'm going to color a nice, cute little picture of a butterfly, so I do hope you enjoy. Dedicated to all you kids out there who just like to play and have fun. And enjoy watching videos of people unpackaging gifts. Don't you love when you received a gift? Like during Christmas time? It's your favorite time of the year, isn't it? Well, this video is going to offer you that enjoyment of watching me opening some toys and then playing around with them and then try them out if you want. Now I'm going to start with the Barbie head doll. So, see you there. This is a Barbie doll head, and this Barbie doll will be opened, and then we will style her a bit with highlights and different hair pieces. It's going to be a lot of fun. So let's get started. Okay. Now, I unboxed the entire Barbie doll set, and you can see, I'm going to remove this hair extension, so you can see, you can grab it and clip it on the hair, at any time you want. Okay, you can play around. Barbie's hair. You can turn her around and do any combination. Now I'm going to grab this hairbrush. And sift through her hair. Make sure we get everything real nicely. Okay. Now we can add the hair clips. You get a purple one. See? You can punch it through the hair clip. Add it onto a piece of hair. Clip it. And now she has a nice extension in the front. You can add a piece such as this. And clip it on, and it's even longer. So she has a nice, super long extension in her hair. You could lace it however you want. She has a purple strand, which we can add here.
flipped it.
And now she has that. You could take off this pink piece and the hair clip and clip it on to the purple. So now she has purple and pink hair piece. You could brush the hair. Play along as you please. It's gonna be staticky. But now she already looks much better, don't you think? She looks more stylish. This cute little container. Nail polish. You can use it for multiple things, as you can see. This is used for the lips. You could put water, ice cold water. For different effects, and the instructions will show in the box. Eyeshadow or lipstick or even do her nails. And once you're done, you just close it back up. It's a handy, cute container. You can even use the handy plastic Barbie scissors to get a piece. The extension. And cut her hair. Now it's short again. You even have different colored ribbons. You can tie up in her hair. Let's say you want this side in a bun. So you grab it, get this ribbon, and tie up the hair. I'm no pro at this, but you get the point, don't you? You have a bunch of different stickers here. These are little stickers you can put on the nails. You have blue nails, purple nails, and pink nails. Have more hair clips you can add in different parts of the hair. You can move Barbie's hands and you say, okay, Barbie. You just take your hands out so I can paint your nails. You use this white stickers, you peel it off. You attach it to the nails, and you get one of these nails, remove it, and then put the sticker on the nail, peel it off, and then clip it onto the hands. You have so many options to choose from. Thank you. see what's inside. Kinder surprise. Surprise X. Let's open one by one. These Kinder eggs are imported from the UK. Because it is rare to find them here. Wonder what's inside. Look what I made out of it. An elephant. Already opened the other egg. However, my microphone stopped recording. So, that's why you didn't get to see it. And here is the toy for that egg. I'm sorry. Already opened. I wonder what's inside. I'm very curious to know. Looks like another animal. Oh wow, it's a koala. It's a cute little koala. Pamphlet for it. It's in different languages. It's a collection of Natoons. It's a parrot, koala, lion, monkey, cat, or fox. Can't really tell. No building required. Now, thankfully we have a third egg. Let's check what's inside. All right, another building set. These bottoms like this. And all three corners. And then you can twirl it. Wow. This one has four corners. Four times the fun. Nice. So the elephant, the koala. Spin things. It's vanilla, white chocolate, and milk chocolate. So delicious. So much fun. To move on to the play foam. Now I know some of you are familiar with this type of foam. It never dries out. So it's not like your original Play-Doh or anything, but it's still the same amount of fun, as you can mold anything you want in different colors. So let's go. Okay, everyone, this is the play foam. It says it never dries out. You can create again and again, no mess. It's squishy and shaping fun. Inside. You get the yellow one. This is Sparkle Yaya Yellow. Wow. Let's see what else is inside. You get Sparkle Twinkle Pinkle. Nice. These are all pink. This is the purple one. This is the padded down purple. This is purple. And And this is purple. This is the pink one. Another yellow one. Another yellow one. Blue one. And another blue one. You have so many options. This is the orange sparkle. Ooh la la orange. This is the oh yeah orange. There are two different shades. One is brighter, one is darker. Double the fun. This is sparkle glitzy green. And this is a darker color. This is the guishy green. Sparkle guishy. You can pick out multiple colors, whichever is your favorite. So now, set the box aside and play around with the different colors and see what options we have. This is exciting. You can squeeze it all day, all you want, and it never dries out. It's amazing. You can form a bunch of different things using this play foam. You can separate it. And then add them back together. You have so many options with this play foam. Let's try the purple one. All right. Awesome, right? You can make different creatures. Guess what I'm making? Let me open the yellow one. Look, it sparkles. Now, I'm no professional, but I just tried making a butterfly. With wings, but it's falling apart, so it's really hard. You can make multicolored too. From anything that you desire. You can make a multicolored planet. Like the moon, the sun, and the stars. Now it's a ball. You can do just anything. Let's try the green one. And see how this one shows. Sparkly color. Sparkles all around. You have so many options. You can have fun with this all day long. Now it's a hamburger with lettuce. You can do just about any combination you please, and anything you find interesting. You can even twist it for more exciting fun. Reminds me of a Rice Krispie treat. It's so sticky and moldable. You can form infinite amount of things. This is what I call a fairy cloud. It's nice and pink and blue. It looks purple. It's very fun, and you can build anything you want. It is your castle after all. So the last portion of this video, I'm going to use my assorted color pencils, and I'm going to make a wonderful picture of a butterfly. So, what are you waiting for? Let's get to it. Right now, I'm going to be coloring this picture of a butterfly with my assorted color pencils. To get started, and I won't be doing much talking because I'll be on one side coloring, and then on the other side I'll be picking up these color pencils. So please enjoy. If you fall asleep at any time, you can probably color better than I can. I wouldn't be surprised. Fun to use color pencils. and color a random picture on a rainy day when you're bored. When you have nothing to do at home. Trying to make this butterfly as colorful as possible. Good thing I have many, many colors to choose from. White is boring. It's the same color as the paper. We don't need it. The colors don't even have to match. You can do whatever you desire with your pictures. Already starting to look like a beautiful, colorful, vibrant butterfly. You can take as long as you desire. To make your butterfly. Nobody is rushing you. it's really starting to come together. It's really nice. Sometimes to outline what you're coloring before you actually dive into the coloring. Many of us see colors in different ways. Sometimes some people can tell this is red, and some people can tell this is orange, but there are also some people who think these are the same color because they're right next to each other, so they can't even tell, even if it's this color or this color. Some people cannot differentiate. Look at me using big words. Some of you may not understand me, but that's okay. You'll learn when you grow up. But try not to rush growing up. There are times I still wished I was a kid. Doing activities like this really relaxes me and helps me forget about my problems. Any image you want to color. I just printed this butterfly out so that I can color it in. Right, this half of the butterfly is done. Now I'm going to move on to the other side. Let me see what I can use. You don't even have to think about it. You just pick random colors and go with the flow. Ender might be the best result. Colors have different meanings too. The color yellow is used for a smiley face, but it can make some people sick. The color green makes people happy. So that's something we want to use. Hungry. The color blue actually makes people happy too. It doesn't make people sad. Common misconception. It might look like I'm using the same color multiple times, but some of the same colors are in different hues, so it's like a lighter orange, darker orange, lighter red, darker red. In fact, my camera battery died, so I had to fill it up a bit, charge it, and start this video again. I'm almost done. Nothing wrong with watching this video, even if you're an adult or a teenager. no matter what age you are, how old you are. There's nothing nicer than feeling like you're a little kid again. This is a nice color. I really like this olive green color. I used to have this color on the walls of my room and the room of one of the rooms of our old condominium. Someone always liked the color green. It just reminds me of the leaves of the trees, and it's just a nice color to look at, to rest your eyes with. I generally like darker colors, so it's a really nice one though. Because it's not too dark, not too bright. Now, pink is a color that's, you either love it or hate it. Some people say I hate pink, some people say I love pink. And that is the butterfly. You can cut it out if you want and fold over the wings. And even the antennas, if you like, make a nice butterfly. You can even make it three-dimensional and add, you know, some layers to the back if you'd like. You can also cut little slits on between each butterfly wing. You can add color in between. You can add different shapes and designs. You can fill in the antennas. Whatever your heart desires. Whatever you please. Thank you very much for watching this video, and I hope you enjoyed and you found some use of it, such as relaxation or sleep or just having a little bit of fun. So please be sure to subscribe and watch for more videos like this. And if you like it, please leave a thumbs up and comments in the section below. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you guys have a nice day or nice nights of rest. Thank you. Goodbye.